Bed Bath & Beyond is restructuring and closing more than 100 stores across the country due to the COVID-19 pandemic. Today, the company announced the first 63 locations closing by the end of the year. In North Texas, this includes the Bed Bath & Beyond on Northeast Mall Drive in Hearst and the one on Denton Highway in Watauga. The company says this is an important step to creating a sustainable business. Katie Johnston for CBS 11 News.